For the longest time, I've wanted this goal. In fact, it's 19 years, almost as of yesterday, that I first said I wanted to become world champion. For the longest time, I've wanted this goal. In fact, it's 19 years, almost as of yesterday, that I first said I wanted to become world champion. And along the way, I've learned more about myself, my friends, than I ever thought possible. And I have to say that this is not something you do alone. And having seen now how much work goes into it, I'm even more impressed with how long Rob has been able to do this. It is not easy. It is a lot of work for both yourself, for your family, for your friends. they're all a part of this. Everybody has to give up something in order for you to do these things. And I truly appreciate that, for, especially from my family, who have given up more time than I would have ever wished on them to help me achieve this goal. It's just, it's a privilege to be able to show it to them.